US President Joe Biden's son Hunter Biden has sued the Internal Revenue Service. The 53-year-old alleges the IRS unlawfully disclosed his tax return information, claiming agents failed to protect his private records. The lawsuit comes less than a week after Hunter Biden was indicted on gun charges related to his 2018 purchase of a firearm.